If we don't shut it down now, what then?
I'm going to have to cite you guys with the summons. Criminal court summons, all right.
Okay, because I know, I just spoke to a criminal attorney who said this is not a crime.
In that case, you would have to talk to the criminal attorney to represent her in criminal court.
Oh, we don't... So. Why her?
Well, she's responsible for the equipment that she receives the summons.
Do you have any papers to
I don't need to generate any paperwork. I checked with our NYPD legal already, and they said it's a harassment. I don't have to generate any paperwork except in the form of a summons. And I don't want to have to do that.
Just tell me the nature of the summons.
It's harassment.
I don't want...
Harassment violation. Not a crime, but it's a violation.
I don't want her to get into trouble, but I want to know a little more about... I want to know...
I'll give you guys the explanation after I get everything settled.
No. Let's first get the explanation.
There's no conversation right now, miss. I got to get this thing shut down. I don't go out of my way to request, you know, say, hey, what do you guys think about it? I don't mention any of that.
Yeah.
If somebody reports it to the police department, then unfortunately we have to act on it. So.
Just 10 more minutes.
See, I can't give the okay.
Why?
It's not up to me.
You don't have to give it another.
Who at the museum gave you the orders?
I can't release any of that information.
But the museum did file a complaint.
You can go knock on the. You can go talk to them right now with the camera. And they'll tell you the same thing.
I just noticed that there is a projection.
But who, where? Somebody, because somebody filed a complaint with the police department.
I don't want to
okay.
be filmed. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I just don't want to be a part of it.
Okay. Who's the manager here tonight?
Valentina is the manager.
And where, are you the official from the museum?
In what capacity?
Somebody that came down from one of the director that no longer wanted the projection on the private property, so this must be somebody in the museum who had the authority to make
you guys are the
to send the police over. So we were just wondering who in the museum
made that decision.
It's a big decision for somebody to go to ask the police to come to shut down an art installation as a projection.
It's not sanctioned. Please. Our curators have programming that is put in place. That is not part of it.
So,
but it wasn't coming inside.
Who made that decision? Yeah. It's a public.
The exterior of a building is still very much part of that building and represents the museum.
The projection is something more ethereal because it doesn't have placards, but that is kind of what is happening. It was surprising the museum was so worried about shutting down something that doesn't directly comment on the museum. It comments on our time.
You see, that's not clear. People may assume that by crossing through.
It said state of emergency and everything.
To be with somebody from the media department so they can show you around and tell you exactly what you really want to know.
But you allow... What about iPhones?
We are not allowed to...
Can people use their iPhones?
They could use their iPhones, yes.
But
they can take photos, no videos.